Let's learn now question number 7 from exercise 8.2. Okay, in a city, 30% are females and 40% are males and remaining are children. Then what percent are children? Very easy question it is. See, what is given? Percentage of female. Female in a city. How much it is given? 30%. How much percent females are there? 30%. Okay. Then percentage of male. Male in a city. How much it is? 40% male. Okay. And remaining are children. Okay, 30% female, 40% male, and remaining are children. Then what percent are children? Okay, so total percent of female and male. What will do? Total percentage of male and female. Okay, male and female or male. Both. Okay, so how much it is? C is equal to total percentage of male and female is equal to C. How much male? 40% and female 30%. Okay, so male 40%, okay, plus female 30%. So how much total percentage of male and female both? 70%. And now remaining are children. So how much remain now? 30%. See, 70% means out 70 upon 100. Okay, 70% means 70 upon 100 means out 70 out of 100. Okay, so now we have to find the percentage of children. So, see, 70% means male and female together. How much it is? 70% means remaining are children. So, from 100, 70, it is, we have to subtract. Okay, because male and female, total percentage of male and female 70. So, from 100, if we will subtract 70, what will get? 30. What will get? 30%. So, 30% are children. Okay, so 30% are children. Okay, see, now we have to find the percentage of children. Percentage of children, how it is? See, from 100, if we will subtract 70, we will get the 30. So, remaining are children. Enough. So, from 100, we have to subtract 70. 70% we got. So, from 100, we have to subtract 70. So, we will get 30. So, 30% are children. Let's solve question number 8. Out of 15,000 voters in a constituency, 60% voted. Find the percentage of voters who did not vote. Can you find how many actually did not vote? Now see what it is given. Out of 15,000 voters, how many voters? 15,000. From that, how much they voted? 60% voted. Means how much from that, how much they did not vote? 40%. See, 60% voted means how much of them they have not vote? 60% they have not given the vote. Okay, so let's write here first given. What is given? See, total number of voters in the constituency. How much it is? 15,000. Okay. Then percentage of people who voted in the election. 60%. Okay. Percentage of people who voted in the election how much it is? 60%. Means 60% people they gave the vote. Means how much of them they have not given the vote? 40%. It's orally also you can find this. Means 40% they have not given the vote. 60% they voted. Means 40% they have not given the vote. So let's find now percentage of people who did not voted in the election. Okay. So percentage of people who did not voted in the election. What we will do from 100, if we will subtract this 60, we will get the number of percentage they did not vote, 40%. Okay, how we got 40%? 60% they voted, 50% people voted. Then how much of them they have not given the vote? 40%. Remaining are 40%. So from 100, if we will subtract 60, we will get the 40%. So now what it is asked, can you find how many actually did not vote? Now we got this answer in percent, 40%. But 40% means how much? How many of them they have not given the vote? Means how many people they have not given the vote? We have to find in numbers. Okay. So the total number of voters who did not vote in election. So who did not vote in the, how many percent of they have not given the vote? 40%. So 40% of 15,000. What will come? 40% of 15,000. 40% people they have not given the vote. See, total out of 15,000, 60% they voted. Then 40% they have not given the vote. So see, 40% of 15,000 we have to find. Okay. How many voters? 15,000 from, okay. So 40% of 15,000 we have to find. So 40% means 40 upon 100, 40% of 15,000 we have to do. Okay. So 40% means 40 upon 100 of means multiplication. And here 15,000. Okay. So now cancel this zero. See, this upper zero, downside zero get cancelled. This upper zero, downside zero get cancelled. Now what remain here? 40 multiplied by 150. Okay. So first count the number of zeros and you can multiply this. See, 1, 2. Two zeros give here. 15 fours are 60. Okay. 15 fours are 60. So 6,000 voters. Okay. 6,000 voters. So 6,000 voters did not vote. What we will write here? 6,000 voters did not vote. Let's solve question number 9. Meeta saves rupees 400 from her salary. If this is 10% of her salary, means rupees 400 she saved from her salary, and this is 10%. If this is 10% of her salary, means 400 is 10% of salary. So what is her salary? So we have to find what is her salary. So we don't know her salary. So let her salary be X. Okay. So let's assume Meeta's salary be rupees X. Okay. We don't know her salary. So let her salary be X. Okay. Let her salary be X. Then what it is given? If this is 10% of her salary. So 10 salary we consider X. So 10% of her salary. Salary is, okay, 10% of her salary, rupees X, 10% of her salary, okay. So 10% of means multiplication, her salary, her salary what we consider एक्स, हाँ हर सैलरी वी कंसिडर एक्स ही, टुक एक्स 10% ऑफ हर सैलरी, हाउ मच इट इज गिवन, रुपीज 400, ओके रुपीज 400, ओके 10% ऑफ हर सैलरी. नाउ वी हैव टू फाइंड 10% ऑफ रुपीज एक्स, रुपीज एक्स. सो नाउ 10% मीन्स 10/100, 10% मीन्स 10/100 मल्टीप्लाइड बाय एक्स इज इक्वल टू रुपीज 400, ओके. नाउ सी 10/100, हियर इट इज मल्टीप्लाइड फॉर एक्स, इफ यू विल ट्रांसफर टू राइट हैंड साइड देन इट विल बिकम डिवाइड. सो एक्स इज इक्वल टू रुपीज 400 डिवाइडेड बाय 10/100, ओके. सो एक्स इज इक्वल टू, नाउ आई विल नॉट राइट रुपीज हियर, एट लास्ट विल राइट, सी इट इज डिवाइडेड, नाउ वी हैव टू राइट द रेसिप्रोकल ऑफ दिस 100/10. सो अप्पर जीरो डाउन साइड जीरो गेट कैंसल. सो एक्स इज इक्वल टू नाउ 400 मल्टीपल बाय 10, 4000. सो वॉट इज हर सैलरी, सी एक्स वॉट वी कंसिडर एक्स, वॉट इज हर सैलरी, लेट्स अज्यूम मीता सैलरी बी एक्स. सो एक्स मीन्स मीता सैलरी इज रुपीज 4000, ओके मीता सैलरी इज रुपीज 4000, ओके. 10% ऑफ हर सैलरी, हर सैलरी वी कंसिडर एक्स, सो हियर आई हैव रिटर्न एक्स, ओके. लेट्स सॉल्व क्वेश्चन नंबर 10. अ लोकल क्रिकेट टीम प्लेड 20 मैचेस इन वन सीजन, ओके. इट वॉन 25% ऑफ देम, हाउ मेनी मैचेस डिड दे विन, ओके. सो फर्स्ट विल राइट हियर गिवन, टोटल मैचेस played by a local team. Total matches played by a local team. How much it is? 20. Okay. Then, it won 25% of them. Means percentage. Okay. Percentage of matches won by the local team, okay. See, won by the local team, how much it is, percentage of matches won by the local team. See, it won 25% of them, means 25%. And now what it is asked, how many matches did they win, means what we have to find, number of matches won by the team, okay. Number of matches won by the team. Number of matches won by the team. 25% of 20. What it is given? See, a local cricket team played 20 matches. How much matches they played? 20 matches in one season. It won 25% of them. Okay. So, 25% of 20 we have to find. Total local cricket team played 20 matches. They played 20 matches. So, 25% of 20. Okay. And they won 25% of 20. 25% they won of 20. Okay. So, 25% means 25/100. 25% means 25/100. Of means multiplication. Right here 20, okay. Now see, this upper zero here, downside zero get cancel. Now 25 2s are 50, see 25 2s are 50, and right here 10, okay. So now 10 1s are 10, 10 5s are 50, so 5 matches, okay. What it is asked, how many matches did they win? So, how many matches did they win? 5 matches. Therefore, the local team won 5 matches out of 20 matches. Okay.